Waste Management, Disposal SI, in Maintenance Subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD Control Room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
O'Neill, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Drummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door, together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. It'll help out, right? Way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs.
Thank you.
Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuation affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measures. Current repair protocol invalid. End report.
This is Poon. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Task. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory bank. Reset defaults.
Replaced. meet your dead relatives?
Reboot.